In behind the gate now for race number 8, Woodmere Wild Style, Miss Brandy K, Firebee, Attitude, Alphabet Queen, Catch an Ace, Lifelong Dream for 7 on gate, top of the stretch. Pacing mares, pick up speed, here they come. And away they go, Firebee, first off the car for Kelly. Along the inside, Woodmere Wild Style for the trip. Leaving on out of there for third was Alphabet Queen. Alphabet Queen going forward here, search of a seat, in search of a sheet here, and finding it into third. On by that opening eighth, it's Firebee out in front. Second best, Woodmere Wild Style, pot on position third for Alphabet Queen. It's Miss Brandy K in fourth. Fifth is Attitude, on hold from sixth. Catch an Ace, trailing the field was Lifelong Dream. Quarter mile speed, much softer than last week for Firebee, just 29 seconds flat, and she's tugging hard on Kelly. The lead now 2.5 lengths. Second best, Woodmere Wild Style, continuing to be third is Alphabet Queen. Miss Brandy K staying in there fourth. Now underway out of the backfield. There goes Catch an Ace for Cullen. Catch an Ace. Rushing and brushing here with just over a lap to go. Firebee still the one. Quickly now. Moving into second. Catch an Ace. It's a Woodmere Wild Style. Inside traveling third. A half with just 58 and four. Firebee, it's time to go. Catch an Ace has come up quickly now to reach the wheel of the leader. Woodmere Wild Style continues up there in the top three. Trying to catch cover on the outside fourth. Lifelong Dream down the backside now, and they are in sprint mode. Firebee still the one. Second best, Catch an Ace. Woodmere Wild Style continues third. 127 and 3. That was a 28 and 4. Third quarter, Firebee all in. Catch an Ace still coming. Woodmere Wild Style right there in third, tipping three deep. Lifelong Dream, she's got a good kick on the end into the stretch. Firebee, Kelly all over this one. Locked in the box, Woodmere Wild Style. Catch an Ace living on. Firebee all the way. Catch an Ace against Woodmere Wild Style for the deuce. Lifelong Dream finishing third and one, or fourth in 157 and 4. Another multiple driving win night for Colin Kelly in London. Here's a victory aboard a Firebee, 9-year-old daughter of Courage Under Fire, from the Art Escape mare, Rebby, by David Cryway of Amherstburg. Jared Vaco conditioned. Colin Kelly driven to win all the way tonight in 157 and 4. Firebee, 29th career win, her first of 2021. Congratulations. 9th up and coming, opening leg of a pick 3 play, Exactor Try Super also featured, likely to open up as a favorite here, number 1, Beauty is Blind. 8 minutes to post time.